She had long eyelashes, a short haircut, and pointy knees. But this girl had a dizzying career in the 1960s, quickly became one of the top models working, and one of the most recognizable faces of the decade. In 1965, lean and gaunt 16-year-old Leslie Lawson was taken by a friend to a famous London beauty salon, which was looking for models for new haircuts. A fashion editor of the Daily Express was captivated by the girl's photos and published them in the newspaper.